Ronan says, what took you so long? We had to skip lunch waiting for you too. Ah, okay, okay. She really says, thank you for saving the live seed. But I wouldn't say that if I were her. Give Onan the seed, and she will prepare it for Samus.
Bird seed.
Back off, Featherweight!
Listen, Tiny Tail. I was leading my 100 flocks south before you had fur one between your legs. Not that your fur means anything.
At least I'm not some overstuffed, over-yapping, feather-dusty mouthpiece for the world's oldest professional. Jack says, have a nice day. Jack says, I can't think on my own. Jack says, go bite yourself.
That's it, rat boy. Now you've really pissed me off.
Knock it off, both of you.
You're lucky I'm famished. Onan says, take the energized life seed to young Samus in Haven Forest. It will give Samus the power he needs to finally see the forest from the trees. Go, quickly.
So far.
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is Kor tells me we've got enough power online to keep the shield walls up. So for now, the city's safe. But I don't know how long the system can hold.
And the bad news?
We've detected a cluster of metalhead eggs growing up at the strip mine site. Now you've got to go back there and find a way to destroy those eggs before they turn into a whole new army of creatures.
I noticed the crane was lifting a large metal container. If we could jump onto the container, we could drop the crate from above.
Hi, jump, drop? Why don't I like the sound of that?
Come on, Dax, let's go. Samos told me to, I mean, you told me to, or, well, I mean, your older version, whatever. We heard you needed the life seed.
Yes, its power will help me speak to the plants.
There he is! Roger, we're en route. I see him!
Jack, protect me from these guards! I must ask the plants vital questions about our future.
Samos told me to, I mean, you told me to.
Take it down!
Life Seed gave me a terrible vision. The Baron is planning to destroy the Precursor Stone. He aims to crack it open somehow. If he does this, the energy released will be beyond comprehension. It will destroy the world and more, ending all life. The plants are crying out for protection. You must stop the Baron, Jack. Stop him, however you can.
Jack and his little orangey pal. Thank the totem I sees you. You help lurkers once time. You help us twos?
Look, Brooder, we've got our own problems to deal with right now.
But you no bid to do ruckus, you cause a dig. I know all caves like Back of Claw. And Mars Tomb? Nowhere there. Now metalheads find hidden lurker village in caves. They bite and hurt village real bad. And me lurker brothers trapped like animals.
Hello. They are animals.
We're no longer evil lurking bad to bones, Orangey boy. We good now. Metalheaders are bad. They is enemies.
Yeah, I guess we're all on the same boat now.
And this ship is sinking fast, brother.
Please, save six lurker brothers quick, and Brooder will kiss you foot.
Be advised, I'm on foot.
Stop the man!
next sector.
This is a no-hover zone!